So my hunt for Coin Lord's favour, which has been because I want more inventory space, has finally borne some fruit. He's happy with me. He's by the bank, Montague Goodrow. He gives me a large bag of holding. I'll immediately get another tab, which will where it makes a lot of difference. So that's great. I might go and do a little bit more dirty work now for the Coin Lord, since I'm in the marketplace anyway. So I'm going to go and talk to Ulcana Braddock, I think her name is. She's over here. And I reckon, yeah, this is, if this is the quest I think it is, it involves a lot of troglodytes, but I've got a hireling, so it's worth going in now. Yeah, there's a missing party. I'll help find them. Be careful, as kobolds and vermin are not the worst threats I'll face. Missing in action. Just go into the foul chambers to see if I can find out what's become of this missing party. The storm reached sewers and no place to linger. You doubt Ulcana's missing adventures are alive and well. Yeah, that stands to reason they've been hacked up by things. Two lost parties. Might as well get him to cast aid on me.
As you make your way into the sewer, you are assailed by rank smells. Slick floors and dirty fire. Two crystals, dull and lifeless, flank the gate. There must be a mechanism to activate them within the tunnels.
It's not really useful. It wasn't really on my list of adventures to repeatedly do this one. So, in terms of my memory of the map, I'm just going to be hacking it together a little bit. Two sessions. I know there are quite a lot of traps. I'm just hoping they're not. I literally can't remember much about this. So I got an optional there, slay the zombies of the former party. So that must mean I'm close to the former party. I have a sort of old habit of trying to gather as many mobs together as I can before I start killing them on quests like this. Deadly Fever Blanch, that's good, that'll sell in the auction house. I'm doing alright actually, getting reasonably good money. Ooh, these things are nasty. Those lightning bolts really hit hard. That's all very well, but oh no. Where is that party that I was looking for with the zombies? I saw a spot hidden. Oh, there it is. I don't think I'm going to be able to spot that, since I've got no spot. Nope. Oh, I'll just leave it. I can't work out where the zombies are. Or I can't even remember where I was when that message came up about kill the zombies of the former party. It must be down here, look.
There is a lever here. Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the gate.
Well, and here are the
zombies.
Bodies
of missing adventurers littered the floor near the lever.
Right, that's one lost party sorted. Still two zombies. Where are they? Not here, are they? Killed them all as soon as they popped up. Oh well. That's an optional anyway. Let's just keep going. Traps have all popped up now. Oh, don't keep walking into the traps, Erithin. Right away, yeah. Out here. Heal yourself. Ooh, sounds like there's a shaman somewhere. There. Yeah. put these as well, but probably not enough of them to warrant changing weapons. Occasionally as well, when you touch hit one of those collectibles, you get like an Eberron Dragon Shard fragment. It's great if you do.
The bodies of some of the missing adventurers litter the floor near the labyrinth.
Does that song. That's worth plenty of money on the auction house.
There is a lever here.
If you don't want to hold it.
Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the gate.
Right, got enough debuffs on me to warrant having a shrine now. Who's that anyway? Bane, yeah, don't want it. Okay, I'm not going to make the hiding run through those traps, I'm just going to park her here. Okay, and now I think it's just a door here, yeah. And that red name. How much red?
What about you? You see the telltale signs of portals.
Still a shame in that. Because they can hit hard with a lightning bolt if I don't save against it. Especially if it ricochets. Ow, 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 stop it. Heal me, please. Give me healing. Don't do it independently, does she? Die.
Leave the creatures. Return to the woman and tell her what you have learned.
The woman? Her name's Rukana. Very well. That's this quest.